And right now, keeping the lights and heat on is a really big deal, but Mount Healthy police are warning not to believe a man going door to door pretending to be an employee from Duke Energy. Mount Healthy PD says they're not aware of anyone with solicitation permit from Duke. They say if you see this person, not to let them in your home and call police immediately.